Behind me is my Datsun 240Z. It's finally finished and it's now up for sale. So come with me as we go check it out.
Not a bad car, eh? Hope you guys like checking that out.